The burpee may be a young man's game. The burpee, as you know, looks like this. This burns calories and muscle like crazy. Works a lot of different parts of your body. You can also add a push-up in there and becomes more intense. So it would look like jump if you want. So if you jump, you're using the quads. If you don't, you're not. If you do the push-up, you're engaging your whole upper body. The burpee has a couple of things about it that are a little bit dangerous. Coordination's off, you can hurt your wrist, screw up a knee. If you don't hold your core tight, you can mess up your back. So my advice is, if you're young, you want to burn calories, do the burpee. If you're older, there are plenty of other ways of burning calories that are a lot safer. So, see, this is old school, okay? Or you can go back to your burpee. That, or make four stops. 1, 2, 3, 4. 2, 3, 4. Pick your exercise.